Hi, I'm Dr. Durga Prasad Reddy, Professor, Head of Cardiac Sciences, Vaidehi Hospital, Bangalore. Pulse is the estimation of contraction of the heartbeat per minute. Normally, we have pulse rate of 60 to 100 beats per minute. So, whenever we say an individual or a healthy candidate, they should have a pulse rate of less than 60 to 70 is ideal pulse rate. Whenever a pulse oximetry is showing beats per minute, should be somewhere around within 70 to 100. That is the range we should have. A low pulse rate means coronary blood supply is very good. So always we prefer to have a low pulse rate, not very low as 40s and 30s. It should be somewhere around 60 to 70. So that your coronary perfusion is very good and you live a very healthy heart. That's what is the implication of that. So what we see is, and again, once again, when you talk about saturation levels, normal saturation should be more than 95% in a pulse oximeter. If it's less than 95%, that means you are having hypoxemia. There is not much of oxygenation in the blood. Once there is no oxygenation in the blood, what happens? There is a tissue perfusion is less. So we should have a saturation of above 95% is a mandatory. Whenever there is saturation level of less than 95%, that means the tissue perfusion with oxygenation is not adequate. You will have injuries to the tissues.